Hey there. Welcome to Life Noggin. Space travel has given us a lot more than just some pretty pictures of Mars and a few footprints on the moon. It's taught us so much about the universe, shifted our perspective, and changed how we live here on Earth. But what if we never traveled to space? You may not realize it, but there's a lot of things we use in our day-to-day lives that might not be around if we hadn't ventured out into the unknown. There's one set of pretty basic space tech that we definitely take for granted here on Earth. Satellites. The area surrounding Earth is full of satellites from various space agencies like NASA, JAXA, and the ESA. These underappreciated heroes give us GPS navigation, more detailed storm warnings, and cosmic weather forecasts, which sounds really cool. GPS relies on real-time satellite data that streams down to GPS receivers. No satellites, no GPS. Imagine having to use maps to get around. Real maps. Ugh, no thank you. In a world without satellites, a lot of extreme storms like hurricanes and tornadoes wouldn't be forecast at all. They just come out of nowhere, taking unsuspecting lives and causing more damage to unprepared areas. Without satellites, we wouldn't be ready for geomagnetic storms either. These are when radiation from the sun hurtles towards Earth, threatening our global electrical power systems. Satellites send storm warnings to Earth, allowing the electric power industry to prepare and avoid massive outages. In just 3 years, these warnings are estimated to have saved about $450 million. If we never sent those satellites up there, you'd be in for a lot of candlelit, no Wi-Fi nights. Without advances made in the space industry, air travel would be more time-consuming and expensive too. NASA created the backbone of modern air traffic control, and without it, you'd better believe it'd take us a lot longer to get up into the sky. NASA engineers figured out that turning the tips of the plane wings upward reduces drag, saving airlines billions in fuel costs. We can also thank space travel for countless breakthroughs in the field of medicine. JPL, the Jet Propulsion Laboratory, played a lead role in developing the digital imaging technology that's now used for CAT scans and radiography. So many illnesses and broken bones would go undiagnosed without this tech. You know that memory foam mattress you sleep on? Well, you got that thanks to NASA's advances in space travel, and spending a Saturday afternoon at Bed Blocko and beyond. Wireless headphones? NASA. Tech to ensure clean drinking water? ESA. Safe landmine removal? ESA and NASA. Futuristic self-driving tractors? Yes, you heard that right. NASA. And also, there are a bunch of foods we wouldn't have without space travel either. Space travel has done even more than all that. Space travel feeds the curiosity of so many of us stuck here on Earth. It taught us so much about space, like that the universe is expanding, that it's 14 billion years old, and about what it looked like 10 billion years ago. It taught us so much about our planet too, like the long-term implications of global warming, changing ocean and weather patterns, and our atmosphere. Space travel is crazy expensive, and whether or not it's worth the money is heavily debated. So, do you think it's worth it? Let us know in the comments section below. And if you enjoyed this space video, then you should probably check out the video we did on whether we can or cannot live on the moon. These solar rays can do some serious damage to your fragile human bodies, especially during solar storms when the moon's surface can be hit with hundreds of rems of radiation. As always, my name is Blocko, this has been Life Noggin. Don't forget to keep on thinking.